Dwayne Wade returns to Chicago for a final game in his hometown. Miami taking on the Bulls, and Wade from the corner for three. Got that one to go. Wade gonna follow his shot. The miss tips it home. The game's all tied at 26. Now Zach LaVine finds Lauri Markkanen. Markkanen finished with 20 points and 9 rebounds. Chicago's up 47-38. LaVine this time, step back three. He had 22.6 assists. Chicago's up by 2 at the break. Second half, more from Wade. Got tight defense this time. Heavily contested three-pointer. Gonna take it anyway. And he makes it. Wade, 14 points, 10 rebounds, 7 assists in the game. Miami up by 5. Look at that smile. Josh Richardson fades, fires, connects. He had 26 points, 3 rebounds. And then D-Wade finds Tyler Johnson for the three that helped seal the win. Maybe a chilly night on the outside in Chicago, but the heat was on inside the United Center. Miami with the win, 117-103 the final.